Hello, Mott Middle College Mavericks. This is Mr. McAllister touching base, seeing and saying hello through all of this craziness. We miss you guys, making sure that hopefully everybody is staying safe and staying healthy. Hopefully, you guys are also staying busy and not only taking advantage of things to stay engaged with your teachers and you through your Google Classrooms, but also taking the opportunity to go out and do some projects and develop a new skill and also maybe learn how to speak a new foreign language. Who knows? But definitely take advantage of this time for growth, academically, mentally, and also physically, going out riding bikes and running and doing things like exercising and things like that. So, I'm gonna try to send these out, kind of like a morning announcement. I used to do this. Back in the day, now it's a little probably more needed because of just making sure that we're touching base with you guys and show that we miss you. We do, teachers and administration, we miss you guys, and hopefully, we can continue to push through this and get back to seeing each other again very, very, shortly. So, there are no birthdays today. I will try to remind and announce birthdays when I can. As far as right now, information goes and some reminders, making sure again that we are every day checking our Google emails and our Google Classrooms and making sure that we are staying in contact with your teachers. If you have not, or you know a friend that has not connected to their classrooms, please contact them. Let them know, like, hey, connect with their teachers through with Focus and within your classrooms. So we just wanted to kind of get that out there. Also, there will be phone calls being made with some more information on what's going on. I know that's a concern for a lot of fifth years, and as we continue, or I continue to do these videos, I will try to continue to keep you informed. I'm sorry I had to clap because my children wanted to talk while I'm trying to have this video. But anyway, this is just the first of many. I'm gonna try to get out. Just wanted to say again, we're here with you. We're all going through our own different way of dealing with this situation, but continue to stand strong because that's what Mavericks do, and continue to make those connections with your friends, teachers, and us as administration. Okay, I just wanted to let you know we love you, and go Mavericks.